Plant life thrives in the North Carolina climate. Our land is secluded by towering woods and graced with breathtaking flowers. This lush landscape provides a home for a diverse collection of wildlife. Our Welsh Terrier, Lilly, is always vigilant and keeps the squirrels, rabbits, and rodents in their place. So, when she saw a squirrel dangling just above her reach in our living room, she was determined to do something about it. Turtles live in our woods, but are very secretive, and we seldom see them. So we were surprised one morning to see that a female had dug a nest and was laying a clutch of eggs. When she finished, she filled in the hole and replaced the mulch so neatly that there was no sign at all that the eggs were below. We put up a barrier to protect the eggs and waited and watched. Sure enough, one morning we could see where that night the baby turtles had hatched, emerged from the nest, and scampered into the woods under the cover of darkness. A day later, our neighbor spotted a baby turtle and took this picture. The little guy was about the size of a quarter. The leaves on our banana plant are constantly moving. In contrast to a plain yellow fruit, our banana displays stunning flowers in pastel shades, which develop into small, hot pink bananas